How you doing? My name is Thunder, welcoming you to part two of Hot Wheels Turbo Racing. Now that we got the little secret vehicles out of the way, it's time to get into the action. It's time to do a Hot Wheels Cup. And for that, let's go.
We're going to win the Piston Cup.
I'm gonna do the first race with the Hot Wheels car.
Wow, way to be a sellout, man.
No.
So basically, we have
one of six rounds. Not yet ranked. The difficulty is easy, and the strategy on this is speed.
Speed. I am speed. Bitch. I see why you wanted to use the stock car, Lightning McQueen, Kappa.
No.
Between the stars we are.
Torrent, get the song out of your head.
Shut up.
We are.
Kill yourself.
Whoa, that's a bit dark. That's a bit dark, Lou.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, these heroes, they get really mad at each other for some reason.
So anyways, here's some cars.
Cars and coffee.
Blaster hype.
Oh, the cars and
Blaster. Diora.
Speed Blaster's not... Speed Blaster ain't too swagging because I got the Hot Wheels car.
Then there's Shadow Jet too.
Let's go.
Best car in the field.
Oh, oops. Great start.
Oh yeah, isn't this on hard? Good luck with this.
Yeah. Difficulty
you know, is
don't worry,
time.
it's not that hard.
Not yet. That hard.
Ooh.
Whoa.
Oh yes.
Got me the double front flip. And
double
just do a bit of a turbo here.
Turbo.
And okay, got okay. That was a little botched, but that's okay. And go,
boys.
Big air.
Big air.
Now I have grippy tires.
Yeah.
Because little power ups that can help enhance your car.
Yeah, perks before they were cool.
Yes. And in fact, I just got it again.
In a
really good area too, because
this car isn't really off-road city.
No.
Thank you, RNG.
And thankfully, it lasted just at the perfect time to end.
Sprint.
Oh. Okay. Cheater. I got it. It counted.
Barrel roll. Nailed it.
Here's the thing. I got to do this six times. I got to do the track six times over. As in laps.
Six
laps.
Oh, yeah.
That was not very good.
That's a little weird. That's not what we wanted to happen.
No one really wanted it to happen.
Speed blast.
Hey, get out of the way. I need to get through here because. Oh! Kyle Petty's on a rampage right now, okay?
I like how Diora just kind of put through that ramp.
I know, right?
Oh, I missed it.
You're going to die now.
But then again,
also,
the car models are easy.
Also, you need to say some other things instead of die or dead or, yeah.
Baguette.
After each race, it's possible to switch your car afterwards.
Baguette.
Oh, you bastard, get out of the way!
Smash. Oh, bastard.
Oh,
Luigi.
No.
Baguette.
Ugh. This son of a bitch in the Shadow Jet 2, aka Stealth.
Batman,
this is my world.
Also, there's a UFO.
Yeah, UFO.
UFO.
And a triple front flip.
Yeah.
Triple front flip.
I like how you max out the turbo, it really doesn't do anything. It's just like, hey, you max this out.
Yeah, and it basically beeps at me, beep, beep, beep. Yo, it's your job, Paul! Because
pretty
announcer.
Much.
Oh! Jeez.
It's like your gauge is full.
540.
Let's take the other route, which probably will be a bad idea. But I'm going to take it anyways.
The swag.
Let me put it this way. I have turbos to waste.
Why not?
Yes.
Those mines, the dangerous signs, I wonder if you could actually clip something like that.
And there we go. It didn't really affect me at all. I'm still winning in, yeah, one fastest lap.
The win
two laps down.
And suspension.
It was half the race. The suspension would somehow make your car just top speed.
You can do like a little kind of a thing there.
It doesn't even help your car turn better, but it's a suspension.
Nope. Logically. And another quick turbo. And around this little thing, which you can never fall off because there's the game doesn't allow such things.
Why the thingy
falling? Swoosh around like that. 360 spin.
Oh yeah.
360.
I remember as a kid.
Not that kind of nose. Not that. What am I saying?
Yeah. Rest there.
Also, here's a loop.
Loop de loop.
Also, I like how there's that, like that danger sign above.
Yeah, and you can't really get to them.
Yeah. Oh. Oops, that was my fault.
Oops.
Yeah. Oops.
That was bad.
Super barrel.
After him. He stole the money.
Listen, buddy, you ain't winning this race. I'm gonna win this race. And what are you doing?
Yeah, EA, right? And somehow all the AI did that, even in Need for Speed.
Yeah, I lost some speed. Oh God!
Oh,
just cars just dropping and blowing up, except for the Diora.
Because Diora was smart and didn't try to stun.
Yeah, exactly. Meanwhile, as I try to stun and actually do it successfully,
barely.
Got a backflip.
When I was a kid, I never called the suspension because I didn't know what a suspension was.
What did you think it was?
Corn. It was fucking corn.
You thought it was corn?
Yes.
Oh, damn it. It decided to give me the super brakes and not the, get, this motherfucker.
Hey,
show
off super brakes. You gotta show them off once.
Too late.
Aw. And out of nowhere, here comes way too fast with the RKO super slam.
Get out of the way, you. I have to win this race.
Oh, you missed the fucking corn, man.
Yeah, whatever. I missed the corn.
Fucking corn.
I'm not gonna get that out of my head now. The fact that you thought that was corn as a kid. Sweet roll.
Not even sure.
Sweet roll. I was known as corn.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Oh, god damn it, boys.
God damn it. You could've been a faggot. Oh, corn.
Yes.
Yeah.
I kind of did like a fakie there, and unfortunately didn't give me anything for that. Oh shit! Go!
Oops.
No, can't let that.
Reset the car, you lose the power up.
Can't let that mistake cost me.
It'll cost you 69 rupees.
Shit.
69.
Uh-uh. Thank God it gave me the tires, which I needed. Oh yeah, we're good. We are good, and we got the win.
Boys.
Oh my God!
Win-rah.
That way too fast just jumped over my car.
My roommate's back. Nice.
And there we go. We're currently leading. Yeah.
He came back before the darkness consumed him. Hey, Lamal.
All right, so.
For yeah, the next, daylight,
so next up we have the next up is the command center. What do we want to go for this one, guys? What do you think?
Oh, I thought we were gonna use the same car.
I'm gonna go with the speed blaster.
Go for it.
Because it's blue and has stripes.
Yeah, blue and white stripes. Equals Viper, which equals fast. Hey, what's that Viper? That doesn't look like the same car, Kappa.
No. Torn goes back to singing.
Shadow Jet in front because it is far superior.
Because we won that race, now that means I get to start in front of these guys. So, suck it.
I think the AI changes cars too.
Yeah, they do.
Nice. Well, I guess it's okay then.
I don't even know what this one with the pink like bubble things does again.
It just makes your car bouncy.
Oh. Basically a bubble gum.
Pretty much. I don't think it does anything to the AI if I remember correctly. I just know it in multiplayer. It's just like, oh, you hit somebody, they bounce right off.
I don't know if this car is four-wheel drive or not, but instead of risking it, I'll take the other route.
Just know what looks really cool.
Where you go on a section of track that makes you do your top speed. Yeah! The quickie air.
Or you could be a smartass and just
pass the Red Baron. Oh dear.
Red Baron is cool.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Oh. Pff. Oops, my bad.
Yes. Oops.
Yes.
Is Game was still here.
Yeah. I'm here.
No, Game was.
I'm here. Everyone can probably hear me singing in the background, but I'm still here. I'm not here.
Do you say things, man? Say some things and be part of the conversation.
Sanders must have died. Really, we can hear him snoring.
Yeah, Sanders is dead.
Right.
Just comment on the flames of the car and how the cars are cars and cars and cars coffee. And coffee.
So there we go.
Cars and coffee.
One lap.
Now to do one it six spike. More times. Now to do it five more times, I mean.
Hey, it's what I actually identify as an Apache helicopter.
Why do you keep identifying as that?
I don't know, because I'm not a mortar.
Oh!
Ghost Stepper being all four-wheel drive.
Actually, since it's open now, yeah, this car is definitely not four-wheel drive.
Oh.
So
it's
much
so. One, it's one-wheel drive.
Clearly.
Nice meme.
So anyways, I'm just actually curious. Do you, any of you guys have any Hot Wheels you particularly like?
I particularly like the Hot Wheels, to be honest.
Don't make me start listing them.
It's not in the game.
Let's start listing
like
them.
Roger Dodger.
Get out of the way, you fucking Bigfoot.
Another cool Hot Wheels I like, 24/7. Also in another Hot Wheels game.
24/7. Wait, which game had the 24/7? Oh, yeah, Stunt Track Challenge had the 24/7.
I was gonna say Warp Race, but okay. That works too.
That too, I guess that too. I've never actually played World Race, but I think I have it on my list, because I probably will end up playing that game eventually.
But yeah,
I just start with Turbo Racing because you know,
first.
If you're gonna do Hot Wheels, you might as well start with one of the best.
And then next thing you know, Extreme.
What the hell is that?
Question mark.
What are you doing,
Panda?
Oops.
Oh my god!
And he did it again. Thunder, man. Yeah. Trying to win the race,
what
damn it.
I didn't realize it was going
to
boost
you. You've got issues, Thunder, but you don't need to do that.
Look, okay, I wasn't actually trying to do that, damn it.
Well, now you know.
Yes, that's the wall. That's a wall, now you know.
Yeah.
That's a wall.
I know.
Not even necessarily a wall, it's just a thing you can't smash.
What's that guy doing?
Oh, he's being
hitchy. Well, I'm just gonna go up here.
Like, fuck the race, I'm just gonna do some stunts. Fuck that. Got my Hot Wheels, loop-de-loop time, motherfuckers.
What is some of your favorite
Hot
Wheels, John?
That's car.
There we go.
John?
I wasn't
okay.
Johnny boy!
Speed Blaster, hi!
John's dead.
I'm not dead.
What is your favorite Hot Wheels?
I'm good, you're alive.
You don't know?
I'm like...
He is a Hot Wheels enthusiast. Not one of us. We must
I have got Hot Wheels. I just...
Yes, I think. Okay.
Again, I never really played with Hot Wheels.
Oh my god.
I like the Bugatti Hot Wheels.
You might want to keep
it. Oh no.
Fuck off, big guy.
Yes.
I will say outright, as far as like the interesting Hot Wheels... Honestly, I've always hit Twin Mill.
It's an iconic car. It's like, you know, a casting that people love and still love to this day. It's one of the it was basically one of the earliest models got really popular. Obviously, then of course people realize, oh wait, these red lines are actually really collectible, and now pretty much yeah.
Yep.
So Twin Mill's a collectible. Nice.
Also,
that's what they do. The bubbles like make your car deadly. And
I thought that was like the would have been like the hammer though.
It's not in multiplayer, so it fucking
different. It is. In single
in
player.
In multiplayer, the pink stuff just makes your car bouncy, and here I guess it makes your car bouncy.
Well, that was a fail.
To computer cars, because
I kind of like how there's always that one. Like extra turbo pickup there that you always just run into because obviously.
Of course.
But, and of course.
Oh, jeez. Favorite
cars I like now.
I know there's one car that if you run into those explosive barrels, you will actually blow up.
God damn it! One of them managed to still get ahead because
the car
other
you're using
area.
Right now is
he didn't use other area. He actually just didn't go through the.
I don't even own it.
Whatever. Whatever. He ain't gonna. He's not gonna kick my ass because I'm gonna still win this thing. Damn it.
He cheated. He cut
you're
the
gonna,
course.
You're still gonna kick his ass.
Yes.
Why? Because I told you to.
Oh.
Exactly.
Excuse me.
You're putting Jesus. A vendetta on me. I'm probably not even using the right word, but whatever.
Vendetta means.
No, I don't actually.
Means I'll get my revenge.
Okay, I'll get my revenge on that. So I'll get my revenge on that guy then that I just passed. There, see, I can think sometimes.
You can think.
Car horn. Who's driving?
Can't think.
You're in my car. Shut the fuck up outside.
Here in my car.
Manual
no.
Transmission.
Transmission.
Manual transmission.
Damn it, this guy. This don't guy, man, this silhouette
too. He's such a cheeky.
He's a cheeky breeky. Oh, hey, I got the 4x4 pickup.
Cheeky breeky, if dumpy. Excuse your mic?
It's Ludo, what are you doing?
Ludo is doing many things.
Okay.
Dying is one of them, apparently.
Yes. Do not die. That is not a good idea.
Yes. At least do it when we're not around, so we can
and just
viable.
Abuse the turbos because okay. Why not?
Swag. Being a bitch right now.
Yeah, win. We did pretty
well. Hey, okay, now it's back to normal.
Despite that cheating silhouette too, I still won.
Evil Weevil, Herbie's angry cousin, finishing dead last.
Mm-hmm. So now I now have a 6-point lead.
Hey.
And here comes this Rogue. Guy to mess up
Road
the
to Rustwell's next track, and I
oh,
am...
it's like that.
Hi, Angel. And
hey,
next car, I'm going
oh,
to
oh,
I move.
Calm down, Angel.
My name's Lakester.
Don't get triggered, but it's kind of like, yeah, video call is going to die for us now. Probably. Maybe.
I mean, I could probably go if that's the case.
They're all
I mean,
so rude say. To him. Leave him alone.
Yes, you can join Friendship Time.
Honestly, if anyone should probably leave, it would have to be Sander, because he's not saying anything.
Sander's dead, I think.
Yeah.
Kappa.
Like, if you guys are that worried about the video, then just tell Sander to leave.
Hot Wheels
not
Turbo
here.
Racing, or is this called?
Yes,
yes.
It is.
Yeah.
A PlayStation 1 title from the looks of it.
And Nintendo also for Nintendo 64.
But PlayStation is superior, Kappa.
Yes. Back then, critics were like, this game doesn't look as good on the Nintendo 64. Meanwhile, it had more tracks. Meanwhile, it had bonus tracks. It had.
Because CD, yo.
It had. It was a CD, therefore it had. You know, it actually had all the music in its entirety. It had.
It could do anything, basically.
It also had Metallica's Fuel and a kick-ass intro. It's the better version, in my opinion.
Yeah,
exactly.
I mean, not that I'm saying the Nintendo 64 version is bad, because it certainly is not. It's pretty good.
It's not, like,
it's just
that it's on a cartridge.
It's just that, if you're willing to look over the graphics and be like, and have like a stronger experience with gameplay, the PlayStation version is the way to go.
It's basically graphics versus content.
Yes.
I prefer content.
And I prefer content as well. It's not even that huge of a graphics difference. It's just like console limitation things with the PlayStation being simply because the PlayStation was 32-bit and the 64 was, well, 64-bit.
Cruising down the street in my 6-foot.
Oh, God.
Wait, was that John singing or was that still Torrent?
That was
me.
Oh, that was him.
Okay. Because for a second it sounded like John's voice.
Nah.
Well, it's me, so...
You really can't get that song out of your head, can you?
It's two songs I can't get out of my bloody head. They're two of my favorites, to be honest.
Oh, okay.
Torrent's all triggered.
I ain't triggered. They're just maybe songs. Oh, a band Rhino used to listen to.
Oh, he got him.
Everybody died. Nice.
Hooray! I didn't technically really lose any positions that way.
I was gonna say I technically didn't really Ludo.
Yeah, you didn't Ludo at all.
I didn't Ludo anything.
Spilled
all the
baggage. Well,
sorry, officer,
that backfired.
Yeah, the silly stunt thing.
Dude,
oh,
you're driving a Maserati 250F. How can you not drive it?
What are you talking about?
What?
Huh?
You're driving a vibrator, for crying out loud.
F.
What yeah. I'm driving?
It's a vibrator.
This is not a Maserati 250M.
It looks like Maserati 250F.
It looks like a dildo.
It looks like a dildo.
Dildo on wheels.
Yes, it's a sweet dildo. Look at it. Look at the tip.
Dildo on wheels. A new revolution in self-pleasure.
Look at it. It even spirals like a football.
It's a football dildo.
This Elixir's always Elixir's always been one of my favorite castings. Like the thing with it is like the body of it. It's like the actual casting. You can open it up. Oh shit!
Kind of like the Soul Elixir. Yeah. Or
well, damn it.
I love Hookbook.
I just love you.
Soul Elixir CX4.
I just love fall on your roof, kaboom.
Yeah.
Open it up, it just blows up the hood.
I mean, look at old school GTA. It's the same logic. Roll the car, kaboom!
Oh yeah, fucking GTA.
Then once it got to GTA 4, it's like, yeah, you know what? We're gonna stop doing that.
Yeah. And GTA 5, it's like, hey, you can roll off of your roof.
Yes.
GTA 3, Vice City, San Andreas logic. Get a Rhino tag, you destroy everything.
Yeah,
I think that's the logic they did when they were going for with GTA 5. It's like they probably realized, oh wait, a lot of people are flipping their cars in GTA 4. Why don't we just make it so that if they flip, they can flip it back over if they possibly.
Yeah. One of those few nice features that they have in there.
Yeah.
It just says that you can't get in a car that's upside down and
it's mostly because with GTA 4, the way the physics worked was it basically made it easy to flip your car. If you weren't,
not so hard to turn the car, but we're not going to talk about that.
Well, they were going for a more realistic approach, but it did feel like a boat.
Cool. Well, GTA 5.
Very boaty.
No, GTA 4.
Cars were like boats.
I will say, everything except for the actual car handling was stupidly realistic as far as the vehicles. You know what I'm saying?
In GTA 4, yeah.
Yeah.
The handling was a little on the wallowy boat side, but...
but...
And also on the lack of grip side.
Well, yeah, but if you think about it, the cars were soft body, basically.
Yeah, in GTA 5, crash a car into a wall, nothing happens.
Oh, well, just a scratch.
They ditched that amazing damage model to go back to a damage model
that actually won pretty well there.
Honestly, on the damage model in 5 is on par with that of 3.
Yeah.
And
well, to be fair, in GTA 3, you could barely take any damage, or else the car blows up.
Yeah. In all honesty, actually,
talking the damage model, not so much the amount of damage.
Yeah, and the thing is that the damage model in GTA 5 is in fact still soft body, but the impact is extremely weak and nullified. If you crank it up, which there are mods for that, you get the full soft body damage and basically crank the car into a
cold fusion.
Honest to God, think they should have kept the damage from 4. Because...
I can understand that.
Did anybody else ever go to the little arena in the park with a few cars and demo derby them?
Yep.
I didn't because I never played the game.
Oh my God, you deprived child.
I've never done it.
Hey, man.
All I have was Gran Turismo Resident Evil. What could I do?
Gran Turismo Resident Evil. Nice.
Bob Ross Esports. What the fuck?
Yeah. I just found that.
Excuse me. That triggers me.
Trigger. I'm not sure if I'm comfortable with that concept.
Just look at
why it. Why is it that Power Pipes looks riced in a sense?
Because Power Pipes is swagging, man. Duh.
Power Rice.
Duh.
Power Rice.
Confirmed.
Oh, wow.
Look at, like, the wheels don't even fit.
Excuse me.
Exactly, man. Yeah, like I said, EA, the cars click through everything.
Oh, God, that's
back when they were actually good.
That was a swagging overtake.
No, this is an EA game.
The red band.
No!
Half-pipe section.
Oh my God.
That time I just go in this course just to do tricks and stuff.
Is this Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, Kappa?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Wait, is the front end of that thing a Dodge Copperhead? The front end of that thing looks like a Dodge Copperhead.
That's probably
yeah. Yeah.
Oh!
Meanwhile, at the rear, it looks like a PW bat.
Yeah, known as a VW Bug.
And then all of a sudden, I gain the lead again.
Bail him out.
Because VW Bug.
Oh! Okay, we're good.
Double back.
I was honestly expecting this to be kind of simple, because this car has, like, pretty good top speed. Nope.
Nah. You were wrong.
It's still a good car overall. Like, I
no, oh my right, god, went under him.
Things happened there.
Things we're going happened. This
way. Memes were posted.
Oh shit! No!
Well, I know which Twitter I'm following.
You can also turbo backwards or something.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, let's do this carefully, and if I can do this carefully, then I will. That'll definitely be good with time.
Let's take our flashbang.
Excuse
and
me!
Where did you have come from? Source.
You know, you're kind of just chilling in the back after you did a stun and. You flipped out and you blew up. And now here you are again just trying to cause more havoc. Listen, this isn't how the world works, buddy. You and that Silhouette 2, you shouldn't be doing this. You shouldn't. Just. This is my thing to win. Now go away.
Never hold down your left mouse button. The recoil will drive you bananas. Just yes. A little tap, tap, tap. A nice rhythm you can sing to.
Oh my god.
This fucking Bob Ross account is amazing.
Bob Ross is all over the fucking place thanks to the fact that he's on Twitch now.
Basically, yeah. I went through a car.
When the dead
I think
guy
they're
gets
still
more
doing that. Yeah. I think they're still doing that Twitch stream of the Bob Ross. Ross.
Yeah, they said
oh,
it would.
Oh no, it's gone. Yeah, it's a
they
marathon.
Said they said it would go for like 9 days or something.
Yeah, exactly. There's
Are you
even
serious?
Nine days. Well, it's to celebrate the launch of Twitch Creative, which is just like for art streamers and whatnot. But it's freaking hilarious. They even created a Bob Ross Kappa.
Yeah, like basically. Yeah, like basically. I kind of like that Twitch is going for that approach, so that now it's like, you know, they're not just trying to be gaming focused. I mean, it's gonna still take up much of their priority, but now it's like, hey, you if you like some other things, we're gonna start allowing you to stream them now.
Yeah, you mean like they were Justin TV?
Yeah, like it's like they're trying to get back what people like Justin TV about, and they're trying to slowly integrate it. I have to give Twitch props for that.
Twitch like, and yeah, Amazon, like, because you got to remember who the host company is.
Yeah,
now.
Amazon actually seems to know what they're doing, having bought Twitch.
Marketing strategies. Amazon's got to make their money back.
And then it's just amazing how there was rumors that YouTube would have bought them, then it turns out Amazon bought them. Oops.
Checkmate.
In all honesty, it's probably because YouTube didn't buy them that they started to go out and improve on their own hardware with, like, YouTube Gaming and whatever it is.
Yeah.
I mean, even though it's just a separate UI, the existence of this UI itself has driven up YouTube streaming and...
YouTube was salty.
Alright, let's go this way.
Yeah. But you understand what I'm trying to get
little
at,
jump.
Right?
Oh, you missed the corn.
No!
Not the corn.
Are you kidding me, game? Oh. You put me all the way back here.
Oh yeah, I remember. That's a thing.
It's because checkpoint.
The game's a dick. Oh. Well, that Silhouette ain't having fun. Jesus, where's this first place guy? How far did he go up? Oh, God.
Baguette. That wasn't a checkpoint, but you didn't start all the way back a mile away.
Okay, it's okay. It's just the evil weevil, and if he just...
He's gonna start doing half pipes, too.
Yep, there he goes!
It's not the evil weevil.
Yeah, it is.
Where is it?
He just
this gold stepper,
he basically,
though.
If you watched... Okay. If you watched, he ascended to the skies.
He's just like Alamau.
He's just like, yeah, I'm just gonna take a trip to heaven, and I will see you guys later. Bye!
I'm out, peace.
Yes. Oh,
so,
boy.
So, do you have an idea of what car you're going to be using for the next course, then?
He's going to be using a car that has turbo.
It'll be a car.
And it shoots flames out of the backside, because every car does.
Ooh, got that back.
It'll have wheels.
Alright.
If anything, I pretty much go with any car for any course.
I'd use the mystery car, but it's
also,
not
the mystery
thing.
Cars are still here.
Yeah, they, and you. I think you pick them up and you get like one turbo thing. Or
maybe, because I already.
The funny
picked
thing
up.
Is,
what's
go
the
on.
Funny thing? No, go ahead. What's the
is
funny
that
thing?
Even like, even if you get them for player one, the player two, the second player also has to get them then too.
What?
Yeah, player two couldn't, like, yeah. Player two would have to unlock them separately for some odd reason.
Oh.
So, like...
If I actually end up picking one up during Helicrash, which is actually next, I'm gonna. If that gives me another vehicle, then cool. Probably not though.
No. There's only one
vehicle.
All right. I want to use. What do I want to use? Let's go with the Sweet 16 too.
Sweet 16
too.
Pretty
fun
car to use.
All right,
let's
go.
It's a car. 16.
It's a bit on the crazy side.
Aren't you crazy?
Crazy taxi.
We're all crazy.
No, 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 no. Oh, no.
Yeah, you are.
No.
There, who
no,
is?
No. Dark.
Outside. Oh, I just realized Game Wiz is still here. Good.
Yeah, I'm
Yay.
Still
there. Yay.
Diora.
Alright.
Starting in front of the starting line.
And blazing.
I'm the last.
The tires on
the last cars.
Just look at the tires.
There's
on the back
car
of this car. The tires are so fat.
Look at
the
racing
right?
Selfs. They're racing selfs, though.
Geronimo! Oh my god!
There's one car.
Oh my!
That was pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie.
And that would be Solaire CX4. Because of its handling.
Okay, I'll use it. I understand you really want. I understand you guys really. I understand that because I'm not Rhino, you guys really enjoy doing the whole backseat gaming thing. At least I'm not as offended by it as he is.
Oh my god. Oh, he gets triggered by it. It's hilarious.
Hey guys, it's Comedy Sorts Gamer!
Oops. Comedy what?
Okay.
Beep beep.
What?
Car.
Beep 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 car.
Honk honk.
That Dior was
wow.
A.
Ghoststepper being a savage on the opposite way.
Yeah, that Dior was a dick.
Oh boy.
Although the funny thing is, anybody remember when they built an actual? It was a Dior 2.
Yeah. They built a real one.
I do remember that.
And swoop around and blow up each other.
Uh-oh.
And then,
Optimus Prime.
Yeah, there was.
Oh, yeah. Didn't you get that checkpoint? I think you can turn around or something.
If it had just kind of informed me a little better.
Yeah.
Oh, it's been lagging.
I'm about to cycle live.
Oops.
It's on the day where I have to go to a Christmas party.
Cry.
November 28th.
Did you go to a Christmas party almost a month before Christmas?
You know.
It's a totally Christmas party. What can I do?
Hold on, I'll be back.
Going to a Halloween party in the middle of July.
Just be like,
I did go to a Halloween party. I dressed up as Wesker.
Just be one of those people who goes to, who comes in on a like December 8th and be like, hey, happy Easter.
Oh, yeah.
Don't even remind me of that, because straight after Christmas, get fucking Easter eggs in.
What?
Like, literally after Christmas.
Yes.
That is a waste of time.
It is.
Even worse, late August, we got all the Christmas stuff in. Late August.
Sounds about right.
Maybe you should quickly.
England, are you drunk?
Just so my store's fucking drunk.
I put a little alcohol in the tea.
I don't drink tea, I drink coffee.
I put a little alcohol in the coffee.
And I thought the US was bad.
Yeah, I thought Canada was bad with it. Nope.
The UK is really bad.
And surely 12:01 AM Christmas
No, USA, after Christmas, we're getting Christmas 2016 up.
Bruh.
Yeah, it's like Christmas 2015. Like December 26th. Oh boy, it's Boxing Day. Let's put all the next year's Christmas stuff.
Oh boy. There's just a permanent Christmas section in the back of every store.
Oh. Yeah.
Can you not?
That would just be like, why?
What's the point?
Exactly. And boom, boom.
Speaking of permanent boom, Christmas, boom. Okay, because my family is lazy, we still have our Christmas tree up.
Wait, oh my god!
You never took it down.
Stays up.
It's a fake tree, so...
I would hope so.
But you get away with it.
It's not a fake tree. It's a real tree that's growing through the house.
Yeah.
What? Please. Can you not?
I mean, I've only got trees surrounding three sides of my house.
Okay.
That's just like why? Like
again, Thunder. I've told you before, and I'll tell you again. My family is a bunch of lazy fox.
Well, I mean, I guess
me included.
I guess it does help having to not need to set it up every year.
Mhm.
Yeah.
That's probably the reason.
The only thing we have to do is just redecorate it.
That's probably the reason they do it. It's just like, we'll just take off the stuff and but leave the tree up.
Shadow Glitch.
Let me tell you this right now. My family is stupidly hard working.
Yeah.
I'm not even kidding. Because we're a gypsy family and we will work till we die.
Okay, that's definitely a good way to actually look at it, to be honest.
Hey, Mama.
Better than I will ever be.
Yeah. I get quite a bit of praise at work.
Damn.
I won't give up. Oh, dearie me.
Wow.
That was a little too flamboyant.
The way he said it.
Tiny bit. Just tiny.
Oh, dearie me.
Hey.
It's an alligator's neck.
Oh, okay.
Ow.
Shadow Glitch again.
Shadow Glitch. He's got the ban hammer.
I just wanted to get that second one for a longer time, and goodbye.
Ban hammer. Get banned, nerd. Ban.
I just love how that's a power up in the game. And they just put it in the most convenient... They just put it in the best and most convenient spot. It's like, hell yeah.
You start blowing up cars because EA physics. What are those?
Yeah, what are those?
Yeah, what are physics, huh?
What are those?
Your physics.
One of them. Wait a minute.
One of them.
Yes.
We are the them.
Mm-hmm.
We are the tables.
Oh, yeah.
I am the table.
But then who's the chair?
Me.
I am also the chair.
Oh, same why did I do that? Not that it mattered, because I won anyways.
Apparently by 9 seconds.
Yes.
But then again, those times
are
accurate.
Yeah,
they can be right behind you.
I'm killer at this, yes. Also, yeah, I pretty much have already won the cup. I could end right now, but I'm not going to do that. Because next up, it's time for the last one, Snake of Evermine, and because I was so requested to do it, Solar CX4.
The heck is that?
I don't know.
Now that's the car we need to drive.
Yeah, you know, the car you can't get is just for the loading screen.
Yeah. Fuck you, EA. Best car in the game, and you leave it out. The mystery car.
It's like, yeah, you can't drive this.
Oh, yeah, another Hot Wheels car I like riveted. It's a pretty cool car.
Mm-hmm. All right, it's time, of course, to kick ass in a car trying to be a Countach.
Yeah.
But better.
Yes, but better. Because it can do stunts.
This car kind of reminds me of it. For some odd reason, it reminds me of a Marotta.
Really?
Oh, it's a... Oh,
just a little bit.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
So much stunt.
The only problem I have with this car is that if you don't have any power-ups, you can't really...
It's spaghetti.
However, it's still a good car to use in terms of its control.
Oh, boy.
It's a car.
Rocket style.
You see what I mean? But it's really easy to turn in.
Yeah.
Mm. Because race cardio. Track day, bruh.
Ooh, boy. Oh, ow.
Stolen air.
Yeah, I stole the air away. You can't have air anymore. Like yes. Okay, now I give you the air back. Oh, and I died. And I died again, damn it.
That pixel. I have an idea. Don't die.
Yeah, that's a brilliant idea.
That was
don't die.
Oh yeah, that was my pro tip, don't die.
Okay, here's a tip. Don't do the obvious.
Okay.
Okay.
Die-door. That's a condor.
Yeah, let's have the 14. The 14, yeah, okay. The 4x4. You know, the thing I don't even need at this time right now.
The dive bomber section of the track.
And take this. Get a slow backflip. Because. Because, you know, without that spire, like, pickup thing or whatever, this thing's kind of slow with the stunts.
It doesn't need stunts, it has turning.
Well, yes.
There's a 4x4.
And I hit the sign that said tar pits. Way to go, me.
I like how you use
I always thought that used to be, like, grapes or something.
Grapes, yeah.
I did too.
I need to stop hitting that.
Stop hitting that.
So the rubber bubbles are fucking grapes, and the fucking suspension upgrade is corn, confirmed.
That's what I thought of.
Apparently I was a table.
So then, if
this
that's,
thing, that's great. Just thing.
So is this game racist then?
No.
Wow. How is that?
How do you get...
I'm sorry, what did I just hear?
Okay, I come back from making dinner to hear, is this game racist? And my dog is going to wonder.
You set off someone else's dog. Think about that for a
second. Triggered.
Dogs are triggered. This game is racist!
It's funny because it's a racing game.
Is it racist?
Well, you realize I hope you realize what... That when you said that, none of us were thinking about that, because who would think that, even if it's racing?
It's
what even brought up that thought anyways, because I was making food.
Because of a power-up looking like grapes.
And then one of them looking like corn, so I thought, cornbread,
corn
and then grapes.
A power-up doesn't look like corn, it's just Q as a kid thought the suspensions were corn.
No, the thing is yellow. It looks like corn.
True.
You know, just because most everything looks yellow doesn't mean it's corn.
I mean, if it's yellow and cylinder, yellow and shell cylinder in shape, it's
clearly,
look clearly,
Q. It's you know, it's just it's two rods that we connected together and we just slapped some mustard on it. Clearly, that's how it is.
Confirmed. Yep. It's just a shock absorber, but no, it looks like corn.
It's just corn with extra mustard.
Sounds disgusting.
Probably is.
Or corn with extra butter.
Oh, actually, there's a 4x4 thing here. Not that I really kinda... I kinda really need it, but whatever.
He needs it, because he's not gonna go through the thing. Shortcut on the side.
Oh, okay.
Ooh.
Oh god, someone is almost a lap down.
Oh boy, time for rubber band.
Maybe.
It's virtually impossible. I played this game at one point so much that even on medium difficulty, that they couldn't even catch up to me.
Yeah. Oh, wow, medium difficulty.
Hard, so.
Even on hard.
Even on normal.
Not even not on like
easy mode.
Even on rhino mode.
Yeah, that.
No.
Actually, no, I don't say rhino mode, I say epic mode. Is hard difficulty.
All I can say is that Car Cop can go fuck itself. Especially the second race.
Which game?
Woo.
This game.
Oh. Super Car Cop.
Secret.
And he blew himself up. Way to go.
Oh yeah, isn't that the one with the
don't spoil it.
Too late. I will say things as I see it. It may be a spoiler for you guys, but it's not a spoiler for me. So, haha.
Secret Car Club.
I'm okay with spoilers.
There is a Secret Car Club. Then there's another cup.
See, you've been ruled out.
Twin mill, I think.
Meanwhile, Q is talking about twin mills, apparently.
Hey, twin mill is a cool car.
Of course it is.
Not saying it wasn't.
I still think twin mill 3 is a piece of shit.
No, you're wrong.
Just kidding.
Twin Mill 2 is the shit. Anyway.
Twin Mill 2, you know, the only one we actually put a rear window on. Torrent's gone back to singing again.
Yeah. Twin Mill 1 and 3, they just look okay. And it's like, two.
Don't worry, it's the end. You don't need to hear my horrendous singing now.
Mute yourself, Kappa.
Don't worry, I can't hear shit. I'm too busy watching Need for Speed videos.
You and your Need for Speed, Angel.
You're
also, hi,
Need
Angel.
For Speed,
well, I'm watching my childhood in the nutshell.
Is he watching Slap Train play through Need for Speed, Captain?
God, no.
No,
I hope not.
No, no.
Ew.
I saw one video.
Oh.
All he did was he put a rocket bunny on his RX-7. I was like, okay. He thinks that means good.
Oh, well, God, I kind of dominated
puts
that race.
Rocket Bunny on everything because that's what the game gives you. There's
I
too much Rocket
just
Bunny.
Dominated it.
I mean, I understand, but on that car, it just looks bad. It just looks like the car is missing a fender. And
I don't know.
So,
man. I think it looks
clean, so clean sweep. Cup victory player one has mad skills.
Mad skills.
Yay. Now you can put that on your resume.
And I unlocked a car, which is the Bisector.
Bisector is a really good car.
And the go-kart.
Go-kart is... Nice. Well, it flips.
And the road,
really
rocket.
Road rocket. I actually have... Okay.
And the strip teaser.
Funny thing about that car is that it's
also
actually
unlocked
a starter car in the N60. Funny thing about the strip teaser.
It's RM Sludgeworks and RM Test Track.
I forget what RM stands for.
And exhaust pipes.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
And the secret car cup.
I think I know what
secret!
Basically, you unlock
also,
a lot of crap.
Also,
it's a secret.
Strip Teaser is actually a starter car in the N64 game.
So there we go. That was the Hot Wheels Cup. So next up, we're going to be probably taking a look at the Secret Car Cup, unless there is pickups for, like, more mystery cars.
There are mystery cars in this.
Yeah, there's like one on each track, I think.
Okay,
actually, so RM Sludgeworks, there's two, and then Test Track, there's one.
Okay.
Yeah. Sludgeworks has X car and Y.
All right, then we'll be doing that then. So thank you for pointing that out. So anyways, my throat, what the hell? Stay tuned for part three, guys, and as always, thank you for watching, and take care. Pork.
Oh,
cheese
sticks.
Isn't this like the second of three cups?
Oh.